we're on. We're officially on. So I think that's a great feeling of elation and relief that we're on.
Well, it's all about this maid called Horton. No, I'm kidding. It's a love story about a young girl in a finishing school, and it's also about Madame Dubonnet falling in love again with someone that she's rekindling. And it's just a feel-good show that makes everyone leave with a big smile on their face.
I was really pleased with the show. The cast were on exceptional form, singing up a storm, dancing up a storm, and seeing so many lovely friends from showbiz. Showbiz, but some really lovely friends who are here to support. And really lovely, I'm really touched, and I think dear Sandy Wilson would have loved every second of it.
I've learned from Janie Dee the importance of establishing your character in a musical in literally 10 seconds. That if you don't get it dead on in 10, if you don't tell everyone exactly what your character is, you're in for a long night.
You know, that it's okay to just enjoy something and to come away from something feeling really happy. There's so much other stuff happening in the world right now that can really drag you down and make you feel heavy, and to come to something like this and just sit and enjoy something and remember that there is love and happiness and connection in this sometimes very fraught world, I think that's what I've taken away from it.
In the 20s, there was a necessary joy because of the pain of the First World War. So the joy came out of a push to be happy rather than just a, it's not just simply frivolous, although it is a relief to have that. And we have that choice. And I think it's very nice to be part of that in this moment where, in fact, I wasn't going to do the show because I thought we can't do the boyfriend when things are like this in politics. But actually, there's a strength in the joy and a relief in it too. That human beings are really incredible.
I feel like I've learnt a lot actually doing the show. I think I've learnt from the other actors in the show. When you have people like Janie Dee and Aid Edmondson and Tiffany Graves and, you know, Izzy, like you automatically kind of sponge off them. And so just having the right attitude towards a performance and how that reflects to an audience is something I think I've definitely learnt throughout the process of the show.
Funnily enough, about 60 years ago when I was at school, I actually performed in The Boyfriend and I played Polly Brown, so it was fantastic to relive the show again. Plus, I've also worked with Matt White before, so when I got the phone call from him saying, would you like to be in the show, I pounced at the chance.
It's basically a panto, but with better songs. And it's a proper musical. The story happens inside the songs. So, you know, they fall in love inside a song. It's not they fall in love and then they sing Britney Spears. It's a proper musical.
It's fun, it's fluffy, it's light, it's delicate, it's gentle, it's sweet, and that's exactly what people need at this time right now, and at this time of year especially, I feel like. People are yearning for something that gives them that warm sense inside when it's cold outside, and this is exactly what this show does. It's so warm, and I think it warms people's hearts. I hope so, anyway.